Tobacco use is the leading cause of preventable death in Alaska, causing nearly 600 deaths each year. After losing many close friends and family to tobacco use, I knew it was time to quit. It was one of the most difficult things I've ever done, but I'm healthier and stronger because of it. Please join the movement of quitting tobacco for yourself and those who love you.